In this Minecraft video, every time I drop an item, a random item spawns in my inventory. This could be any item from Minecraft. Let's see how long it will take me to beat the game. So apparently, every time I drop an item, a new item will spawn in my inventory. This is gonna be really interesting. I think I'll just start off by getting some seeds, maybe. I have no clue what items are gonna spawn, so I guess we'll just see what happens here. Let me find a seed. Okay, here we go. So if I drop this, I got a shulker shell. Wow. That's interesting. Okay, we got dark oak planks. What else do I get? Wool, terracotta, jungle door. Okay, an iron helmet. I will take that. At this point, do I even need to go mining if I'm already getting armor? I think any item could... Oh, a llama. Hey, how's it going? Don't spit on me. All right, I'm gonna continue dropping stuff here. Nothing really... I just got diamond leggings. Okay. I'm already covered in diamonds. That is crazy. I think literally any item could spawn here. A minecart with a command block and a piglin. Oh, I forgot piglin's attack. Yep, let's not do that. If I'm gonna get to the end, I think I should just keep throwing stuff. No way. We just got netherite. Oh my god. I have netherite boots on right now. That is so crazy. So can I just get full netherite before I even go anywhere? I'm just gonna start spam dropping stuff. Everything spawns so fast. I just realized I need food. I'll get this bread. Oh, I have salmon. We're good. A spawn egg? A skeleton horse? Wait, what is this? I've never even seen this in game. That is crazy. Is this what I think it is? This is a ghast egg. I'm spawning it and I'm running. Let's get out of here. Ghast in the overworld. Oh, wait, I just got a shulker box? Wait, I might actually want that because I can just store a bunch of stuff in here. Oh, no way. I got a netherite axe. Oh my god. That is awesome. And a blaze. Wait. Let's get this, because we're going to need Eyes of Ender. I'm going to get the blaze rod, and then hopefully maybe I can drop Ender Pearls at some point. And I just got a netherite sword. That is awesome. I have literally the best weapon in the game now. I just realized a huge problem that I'm running into. I can't even drop items in my inventory because new ones will just spawn right in their place. How am I even supposed to pick up all of these items? I think I'm gonna have to use a shulker box or something. My inventory is so cluttered. This is really bad. You know, I've been throwing stuff for a while and I still haven't gotten an Eye of Ender. And I got an enchanted golden apple. That is really good. This is definitely gonna help against the Ender Dragon. And perfect, I got a diamond pickaxe. I definitely think I'm gonna beat the whole game without even going underground one time. This is actually gonna be so crazy. Oh, I got a chest plate. Okay, that's good. I'll take a golden chest plate. I'll probably get a better one soon. Hopefully netherite. I am not gonna spawn that Elder Guardian. I am not dealing with mining fatigue for like 10 minutes. Wait, was that a... That's a netherite chest plate. Oh my god, we are like almost full netherite. Stop it, spider. Please stop. No way! An elytra! Oh my god, that is so good. That is so, so good. This is gonna help me out so much for finding the end portal. We just need some fireworks. If I can get some fireworks and maybe some Eyes of Ender, I can probably go to the portal right now. I still haven't found any, though. What are these blocks being dropped? What was that, a structure block? A trident? Wait, I don't even need a trident, though. Unless it has, like, Riptide on it. I don't think any of these items are enchanted, though. Nope, not today, buddy. You know, I was gonna say that these mobs are pretty scary, but I'm literally full netherite. I have nothing to worry about. Let's see if I can... I'm just gonna start dropping these so fast. Wow, they spawn in so quickly. Please. Oh, yes, we got one. Okay. Let me pick this up. Okay, I got it. Let's see what direction we have to go. Where did that go? This way. Let's follow it this way. Oh boy, it took me so long to get this one, and I need like 10 more. I really don't want to waste this one. I don't want it to break. Oh, I got a firework. Oh my, did you see how smooth that was? That was so clean. Let's see if I can make it over this hill. Oh, can I make it? Oh no, I got caught. Golden opportunity missed. I am really sad that one broke. Oh, I got an Ender Pearl. Okay, I can manually make an Eye of Ender here. I have a few blaze rods on me. Hopefully I'm still going in the right direction. I think it's this way. Okay, yeah, it's this way. Into the mountains we go. And it broke after one throw. That's exactly what we needed right now. Oh, an ocean? I don't know if I like that. I need like a boat or something maybe. Plus I don't have any more eyes to see where I'm going. I just got full netherite. Was that the helmet? Where'd that go? Oh, it's down here. I just got full netherite. I haven't even stepped foot in the caves and I got one of the hardest achievements. That is just beautiful. Now if I can just get some eyes, that would be better. Okay, it's time to go full drop mode. I'm spamming the Q button literally as fast as I can. I don't think I can click my keyboard faster. This ocean will be floating with so many items, but I don't even care. I just need to get as many eyes as possible. My brain can't even process what I'm even picking up. Look at all of these items. Oh my god. The ocean is just filled with all of this random junk. This is crazy. Can I? Oh no, I can't even pick up this firework. Please. Oh, that is a drowned. Sorry, bud. Alright, I have 4. I mean, that's not enough, but at least it will get me in the right direction. You know, I'm not even gonna bother picking up a boat. I don't want to go through all of that loot in the ocean. Please let this end portal be in this mushroom biome. That would be really cool, actually. I think it might be. I think I'm really close. Let's throw this guy. Oh, it went through the floor. This is where the end portal is. I can't even pick up this cobblestone, but I'm gonna need blocks soon, or maybe I'll just use my elytra in the end. I need some way to... Oh, we found the portal. This is perfect. I'm gonna look for the end portal room, but I still need a ton of eyes. Oh, library? Anything in here? I don't have any enchants on my armor or weapons, but hopefully it will be enough to take down the dragon. Wait, what was that book? Wait. Oh, it just says enchanted book. Okay. I need an actual book. I'm gonna start collecting cobblestone just in case my elytra doesn't work out, but I think we'll be good. I hear silverfish. Oh, I found it. That's perfect. Okay, let's see. Oh, there's already 2 eyes in here. Actually, that's really good. Okay, we have 3, so I just need 9 more eyes, and we should be good. This has been the longest dropping period of my Minecraft career. I'm at 9 right now. I just need 1 more, and we should be good. All right, time to place them all down. Let's go into the end and fight the dragon. Wait. Oh, I'm so stupid. I had 9 the whole time. Why did I get an extra? Okay, doesn't matter. Whatever. We're fighting the dragon. Let's do this. How can my power of dropping random items be useful for the Ender Dragon? Oh, I don't have a bow. That's really bad, actually. I'm gonna have to climb this up manually. Okay, I don't want to pull out my elytra just yet, so I'm just gonna climb this one up with cobblestone. Okay, alright, got this one. That should be good. Oh, no. Oh, please, please, please. Okay, that was close. That was really close. This should be the last one, and I can start swinging at the dragon. I do not have a bow, and this is going to be really interesting. Hopefully the beds will work out. Okay, he's perching. I really need to explode this. Please do a lot of damage. Oh no, there's still one left. I'm really bad at doing this bed tech. No way. I'm dead. Oh my god. I am not dead. Alright, I'm putting some damage in now. I still have a couple golden apples left. I only have 1 more, but hopefully this will be enough so I don't die from these beds. This is it. I'm so dead. No. Oh my god. Oh, that was 1 heart. Oh my god. I was supposed to die there. Enderman, are you seriously going to come at me now after barely avoiding death? Please give me a break. This is my final chance to take it down. Okay, please work. No. Come back here. Please, I'm so bad at the beds. Please. Is it exploding? Okay. I think I can take it down with my sword. I need to get a few more shots in. Please. 1, 2, 3. Come on. Hit. One more. We did it. That was so hard, actually. I just beat the Ender Dragon without going into a cave 1 time in this world. That is so crazy. If you guys have stayed for this long, make sure to subscribe because we're almost at 20k. And thank you so much.